you take one of Mercedes' best sedans and tune its twin-turbo V8 engine to over 750 brake horsepower, matched with Ferrari's lightweight wheels, what do? Let that fucker loose.